She's married to the Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man?